Bailment. A bailment is a delivery by one to another of goods, either by lending, pledging, keeping for safe custody, with or without recompense, hiring of, or in fact, any delivery not made on sale or in contemplation of it. The person who delivers goods is termed the bailor, he to whom they are delivered, the bailee. Bailments are properly divisible into three kinds. First, those in which the trust is exclusively for the benefit of the bailor or of a third person when the bailee is liable for gross negligence only. Second, those in which the trust is exclusively for the benefit of the bailee, who is then bound to the very strictest diligence. And third, those in which the trust is for the benefit of both parties or of both or one of them and a third party, when the bailee must exercise an ordinary and average degree of diligence. The first embraces deposits and mandates, the second gratuitous loans for use, and the third pledges or pawns and hiring and letting to hire. The obligations that arise upon the various deliveries of goods or valuables or contracts, either express or implied, will be noticed under the following titles: carrier, commission, hiring, pawn.